Portland police are investigating a deadly stabbing that happened just before 2 o'clock this morning on Southeast 12th Avenue and Southeast Madison Street near the High Dive Bar. When officers got there, they found a man dead and the attacker was gone. Police are asking anyone with information to give them a call.